Yeah, I can probably hang later. I just need to finish studying for my aviation exam. It should only take an hour, I think. Shouldn't take too long. Oh my god, dude, do you remember that contest we entered last month when we were out? The win a date with a star one? I won the contest! I won a date with Roman Todd. Yeah.
Oh, there he is, the winner.
Hello, our Roman Todd.
Hello's for me?
Yeah, I thought I would bring you something.
Thank you. Don't be so nervous. It's just a date.
You're right.
You're just supposed to have fun, you know?
Sorry.
It's okay, don't worry about it. I got a friend here, by the way. I hope you don't mind.
A friend?
Yeah.
Here, come in.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh my god, your friend is...
Devin Franco. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I thought I'd have my buddy come and join us for the day. I hope you don't mind.
No, not at all. It's just I can't believe I'm hanging out with Roman Todd and Devin Franco. I have so many questions.
Well, why don't you sit down and you could ask us.
So... What's a cruiser label or something? Oh my god, wait, you got seven!
What time do you mean?
I'm not a joke right now, but that's... Nah, it's Devin Spin.
Okay.
Get 12.
And then they cut because I came in his eye.
Wow. This is so cool. I can't believe I'm hanging out with the both of you.
I mean, relax. We're just stars, not gods.
I don't know, man. Look at this body. It sure as hell looks like a Roman. Still me.
Yeah, right.
So, does this mean that stars are actually friends?
Some of us.
Some of us date each other.
Whoa.
Enough about us. Why don't you tell us a little about yourself?
Me?
I mean, kind of tired of hearing about Devin Franco over here.
Yeah, you seem really cool.
Really?
Yeah, I was a little nervous you were going to be a weirdo or something, so that's why I had Devin come over. But you actually seem like a pretty chill guy.
Oh, thanks.
So, who is Ben Masters?
Well, I guess I haven't really thought about it that much.
Relax, man. This is a judgment-free zone. It's not like we're interrogating you.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm just a regular guy, I guess. I'm getting my pilot's license, actually.
Pilots are sexy.
Really?
Yeah. Hell yeah, man. Do you know how many times me and Devin played pilots in movies?
Pilots are...
Huh.
It's so hot today, though. You guys want to hit the pool?
Hell yeah. Let's do it.
Okay, I guess I'll be going then, right?
What?
I mean, we had our date. We talked, and that's all you really have to do for the contest, right?
Listen, you think we're going to let you get away that easily? You're definitely coming in the pool with us, right?
Yeah.
But I didn't bring a bathing suit. This is all I have.
Well, I actually thought ahead of time. So, guys, there you go.
Thanks.
Woo! Woohoo! Come on, get it! Come on,
why don't you get in the pool?
I am in the pool. My feet are a little hurt.
See, that's only enjoyable if we had a foot wash.
Hey, who says I don't? Come on, come in the pool. It's perfect in here. Are you okay? You don't have to jump in the pool if you don't want to.
No, I know. It's just weird.
What's weird?
You guys are just so beautiful and like known for being beautiful. I don't really feel comfortable being shirtless around you.
You can stop putting us in such a high pedestal. We're just regular guys, man.
Yeah, just normal people. People that like to sleep.
Hell yeah, we do. Yeah.
Besides, you look like you've got a great body. You work out. Might as well show it off.
This is a judgment-free zone, man. We just want you to feel comfortable and have a good time.
Okay. I just need to...
Look at that body.
Damn, bro. I didn't realize how good you looked underneath that dress shirt.
Thanks. Okay. Here it goes.
Yeah! Woo! See, how's that feel?
So good.
Right?
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
So you know you got the real thing right here, right?
Right.
Well, I gotta take off, guys. It was a lot of fun. It was really great meeting you. It's so hot, too. But I can't find out what it does tonight. Don't have too much fun without me, man.
Later, loser.
It was great meeting you.
Bye, Devin Franco. Whoa. can't believe a wants to me.
You know, he's not the only one.
Hold on, wait. I know you're just trying to be nice. You really don't have to do this.
Who said I was doing this just to be nice?
I get it though, man. You really don't have to. You're just the contest. I get it. You want to make the winner happy. But you really don't have to.
Does that clear things up?
You really want to kiss me?
Look, you're really hot, and I don't know where you got this lack of confidence from, but I mean, you're hot, and you're sweet and fun to be around.
Thanks.
And it actually took a lot of nerve for me to kiss you.
It did?
Like I said, you're really hot, and I really wasn't expecting somebody as chill as you to win the contest. I hope we could say this for the last time, but I'm doing this for me. Plus, there's something I really want to do with you.
What's that?
Well, have you ever...
No, but I want to.
Then come here.
So, this is it then, huh?
Definitely not. We're gonna keep doing this.
Really?
Yeah, for real. I'm not gonna let somebody like you get away that easily.
You know, since both you and Devin Franco think I'm hot, maybe I should try and have sex with him too.
Oh my god. Bye, sexy. I'll text you.
Bye. Sorry, Roman Todd. Holy I can't believe I just are.